we got Dorothy Brock, we got a great break. Abner Dillon guarantees to finance anything she does.
Say, these days, stars like Dorothy Brock are a dime a dozen.
That's what we got you for, Julian. Julian Marsh, the greatest musical comedy director in America today.
What do you mean, today?
All right, tomorrow, too.
Say, with your reputation...
Did you ever try to cash your reputation at a bank? I'm in this for one reason only. Money.
Money? You? Say, with all the hits you've had, you ought to be worth plenty.
I ought to be, but I'm not. Did you ever hear of Wall Street?
Excuse me, Mr. Marsh. There's a phone call for you. A Dr. Chadwick.
Tell him I'll call him back.
But he says it's urgent. About your examination.
Use our private phone, Julian.
What is it, Doc? You have?
Good Lord, man, you're not a machine. That body of yours will stand just so much.
I know, but there's no other way.
You are not just headed for another nervous breakdown. Any undue strain on your part might easily prove fatal.
Sorry, Doc, but I've got to risk it.
Anything wrong, Julian?
You're not going to have another breakdown.
Because if that's what
the contract sign is...
That doesn't matter.
That's all right. It holds. You'll get your pretty lady. You haven't got anything to worry about. I'm not going to let you down. Because I can't afford to. I've given everything I've had to that gulch down there, and it's taken all I had to offer. Oh, it paid me, sure, and money I couldn't hang on to. Fair weather friends, women, headlines. Why, even the cops and the newsboys recognize me on sight. Marsh the Magnificent, Marsh the Slave Driver. Actors tell you how Marsh drove them and bullied them and even tore it out of them. And maybe there's a few that'll tell you how Marsh really made them. And they all got something to show for it except Marsh. Well, this is my last shot. I'll make a few more actors, but this time I'm going to sock my money away so hard that they'll have to blast to find enough to buy a newspaper. That's why I'm going ahead with Pretty Lady. And Pretty Lady's got to be a hit. It's my last show, and it's got to be my best. You're counting on me. Well, I'm counting on Pretty Lady. Because it's got to support me for a long time to come.
But Julian, wait a minute.
Remember, my contract makes me boss with a capital B, and what I say goes. Make the chorus call for 10 o'clock tomorrow.
He'll drive us crazy before we get this show on.
Yeah, but suppose that guy should pass out on us.
New York will see its first triple funeral.